8 alien and mysterious islands here on Earth. These are the most alien-looking and mysterious islands that can only be imagined in dreams or nightmares. Some of these islands are so mystifying that most people don't even know they exist. Some have such a gruesome history that many don't want to talk about them. Did you know there's an island that seems to have disappeared from the face of the Earth? And another that is said to be home to thousands of wandering ghosts? Get ready, because these 8 islands are bound to give you goosebumps. But first, be sure to click the subscribe button and turn on notifications to be one of the first Brightsiders to watch our videos. Number 8. Socotra. Socotra is one of the most visually unusual places on Earth. It's located south of Yemen and northeast of Somalia on the Indian Ocean. It has white, sandy beaches and towering mountains. And it's very hot and dry. This island is a beauty to behold. And because of its location, it is believed by many to be the original site of the Garden of Eden. The trees on Socotra are some of the most stunning you'll ever see. The Adeneum Socotranum tree looks like an elephant leg with pink flowers on top. The island is also home to the Socotra starling, Socotra sunbird, and Socotra grosbeak, which you can't find anywhere else. Socotra is so isolated that there are just a few roads for its 40,000 inhabitants. It's also host to 800 rare species of flora and fauna, a third of which are found nowhere else on Earth. Number 7. Diego Garcia. You might never have heard of Diego Garcia Island, even though it's an important part of the security of the United States. Diego Garcia is located over 1,000 miles south of India, isolated in the middle of the Indian Ocean. It is occupied by the US military, who leased it from the UK. The island is home to 2,000 military personnel, communication facilities, combat vessels, and 12,000-foot runways that can hold large aircraft. Unfortunately, the island has a history of human rights violations. In 1966, over 200 residents of the island were forced to leave their homes after the US and the UK signed an agreement to turn the island into a military base. If you accidentally land on this militarized island, be prepared to answer a lot of questions. Number 6. The Eye. The Eye, or El Ojo de la Tierra in Spanish, is a strange island that moves and rotates on its own axis. The Eye is fully circular, sits in a circle of water, and is located between the cities of Campana and Zarate in Argentina. It was discovered by a group of filmmakers looking for locations that were known to have been host to paranormal occurrences. The circle of water and the circle of the island are so perfect that people find it hard to believe it's a natural formation. That's part of the reason why some believe the island conceals an alien base deep in the water. The same team of filmmakers seeks to research the island and see if the story of the Eye's supernatural origin could be real. Number 5. Isla Bermeja. This island is located off the north coast of the Yucatan Peninsula in the Gulf of Mexico. Or at least it's supposed to be there. Isla Bermeja is shown on maps from the 18th and 19th centuries, but the island was not found in 1996 when Mexico conducted surveys, nor was it located in an extensive study in 2009. Though it is clearly marked on maps, the island is currently nowhere to be found. There are several theories that try to make sense of how this island could appear on maps throughout the 1800s, only to then disappear. Some say the original cartographers must have made a mistake and that the island was never there. Others believe it was a casualty of global warming and rising sea levels. A conspiracy theory suggests that the CIA might have blown it up, and others believe that an underwater earthquake is the culprit. The theories are many, and there still aren't any clear answers. The most likely theory to date is that Mexican cartographers simply made up the island to prevent foreigners from sailing near Mexican territory. Number 4. Okonoshima Island. Okonoshima is a small island nestled in the Inland Sea of Japan. The island is small enough that it can be explored in under 2 hours. It's grassy, and there's a beach resort. But the best part of this island is the inhabitants. Hundreds of rabbits roam the island. Yes, rabbits! You might think an island full of rabbits is a paradise, but people suspect that there's a grim history about how the rabbits got to the island in the first place. In the 1920s, Japanese forces were testing poisonous gas. Theories suggest that the rabbits were brought to the island as test subjects, and that the current rabbits roaming the island are their descendants. Other theories claim that a nearby school released the rabbits in the 1970s. Yet another says that a British couple brought two rabbits who then reproduced. There are about 1,000 rabbits bouncing on the island today, and they attract over 250,000 tourists every year. Number 3. Ilha de Cameda Grande. This island is located about 90 miles off the São Paulo coast in Brazil. At first glance, it looks like a beautiful paradise, the perfect place to have a relaxing vacation. But most Brazilians would never dream of going there. This island has the highest concentration of venomous snakes in the world. For that reason, it is known as Snake Island. It hosts a population of over 2,000 lancehead vipers, one of the most dangerous species of snake. Estimates claim that there's one snake for every square meter of the island. There are gruesome stories that include a fisherman wandering onto the island in search of bananas, only for his body to be found days later covered in snake bites. Another story claims that a lighthouse keeper who lived on the island with his family was attacked by snakes in his home. With a history of grim events and inhabitants that can kill in under an hour, most people don't dare to step foot on Snake Island. Number 2. Provoleia Island. This island sits south of Venice off the eastern coast of northern Italy, and it has a twisted history. Back when the bubonic plague was wreaking havoc with humanity, the Romans had to find a way to separate the healthy people from the sick. They decided to put all the sick people in a boat and ship them off to Provoleia Island. There, the sick people lived out the rest of their days until their bodies were burned in mass graves. In the 20th century, a mental hospital was built there, which was run by the most awful version of a mad scientist you can imagine. This doctor conducted brutal experiments on his patients, adding to Provoleia's dreadful history. Because of its macabre past, Provoleia is thought to be Italy's most haunted island. This is a place for only the most hardcore ghost hunters and people who love a good horror story. But you can't just head on over to Provoleia. The Italian Tourism Board prohibits visiting the island and requires a lengthy application process to gain permission. Number 1. Island of Dolls. This island isn't for the faint-hearted. It's located in the canal south of Mexico City near Xochimilco. In what should be a lovely tropical area, hundreds of dirty, old, and mutilated dolls hang from the trees. Legend has it that a young girl drowned in the river and was discovered by the island's only inhabitant, Don Julian Santana. He later found dolls floating on the river and became convinced that the dolls were a sign of an evil spirit. So, he began to hang the dolls to appease the ghost of the young girl. It is one of the creepiest places you can imagine. Though it was never meant to be a tourist attraction, hundreds of people visit this place each year. Would you dare to visit any of these islands? Tell us in the comments section. Share this video with your adventurer friends, and don't forget to click subscribe to stay on the bright side of life.